DCA time.
DCA.
First time.
What will it be like?
I know. Let's see. If it's like MGM. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.
This is cool looking. Has a cool Main Street feel to it.
Welcome
to Disney California Adventure. This is really cool.
Yeah, it looks awesome.
Yeah.
It's so different. I thought it was gonna look just like MGM, but it doesn't.
No. Whoa, the Ferris wheel like rolls around.
Oh, that looks really scary.
I wanna do that. Whoa, that Ferris wheel is insane.
That looks so scary.
Oh my god.
I did not know.
Me neither.
That. I'm gonna be screaming. That is the California screaming room.
Yeah, really.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
That's cool. Little warp.
DCA, I'm very impressed. Amazing. It's so cool.
This is like a restaurant or something?
Yeah, it reminds me of Amityville.
Yeah, it's like San Francisco.
I feel like we're in Universal.
Even earlier, right?
I think so.
I don't know if I could do that. I would get sick.
Yeah. I think we did the right thing.
Yeah.
That's probably where everybody is. I was just thinking, this part reminds me of Springfield.
Oh, yeah, that's,
you know, Universal Studios. Yeah, it's like a carnival type of feel. A bunch of like carnival rides. Oh, there's a swinging and non-swinging line.
Yeah.
All right, the goopy one and
Donald.
And Donald.
Oh.
Oh. Got off.
The definition of fun. It was so fun. It wasn't too scary, but it was scary at parts, and then there was parts that weren't scary.
It was
the beginning was nice.
It was like lighthearted.
Yeah.
That one part is like, woo,
woo. Yeah, I like that part.
Yeah.
In the beginning is like Rock and Roller Coaster, but it's not as intense. I like how two times you go way up and then down.
Yeah.
Those two. That's I've never been on the roller coaster like that.
No, it was awesome.
And I like how wide it was.
Yeah.
It was so
much. Uh-huh. Yeah. It's long too, you know, it wasn't too short.
And pretty scenery.
Yep.
Don't watch your step, watch your head. Ain't seated at all times, guys. Come
on.
Oh my God. The Matterhorn over there, and then Space Mountain, and Big Thunder Mountain over there. They are just That's so cool. There's a little like roller coaster over there.
Oh, that's goofy.
Yeah.
We're almost at the very top.
Yeah, here we are.
Wow, we stopped at the very top.
We're at the top.
They're still zipping around down there. Did you like it?
Yeah, it was so fun.
Yeah.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god,
no! Here we go. Cars Land.
The one everyone talks
about. I know. So far it doesn't look that impressive. Oh my god.
This is our friend Adam's favorite place.
Adam loves Route 66. I'm just gonna film this sign just for Adam.
Very much interactive content.
Are you happy, Adam? We came here for you.
Take a picture of it. Adam.
Oh my god. I love the fact that you're racing against another car. Wow. And all the indoor rooms you're driving around in. Yeah.
And I like how they like build up to it in a fun way.
Yeah, yeah.
It feels safer than test track.
Yeah.
Because of how nice it is.
Uh-huh.
Even though it's like similar. I mean, I don't think it goes as fast, but it's
I don't think so, no.
When you start.
Yeah. Now we get to go on the one ride that we've been that we came here for.
Yeah.
One of the best rides we heard so much about.
Yeah.
Called Star Limo.
Star Limo.
I can't wait. What? What is this? Mike and Sully.
I'm handling some other things right now.
I mean, all right. I guess Star Limo's gone. What a chip. Occasion over. Yeah, not what I expected. I thought it would be a little faster. But
oh, I knew it was gonna be really fast.
Oh, really? Oh, I didn't know that. It doesn't
like,
matter, but.
People were like, when Star Limo came out.
What were you saying?
It was really slow, and it's about riding in a limo, but yeah. Like,
I know.
Those animatronics are called like minimatronics or animatronics.
Really?
Because they're not really animated.
You're right. They just kind of pivot.
Yeah. I don't know. I'd rather have a ride like that than the Lapsel. I mean, it's not
it was
half
cool.
as good as like the Disneyland Fantasyland.
No.
But it was fun.
I liked all the doors. That was cool looking.
Yeah, that was a cool room. That was better than I expected.
I know.
Yeah, it's so long.
It's a really good roller coaster.
I know.
It has a loop and everything. And I love the look of it. Old wood look.
So fun. Now we're gonna ride Scary Carnival monorail thingy.
18th century flying blimp monorail zeppelin.
It looks too scary.
But I'm gonna
go on it. Because how often you get to ride a Zizzo, Zizzo, Zizzo.
A space bobsled.
It is scary. Disney California.
So
I know. Relaxing. The monorail. Something's wrong with the monorail.
5 minute wait time. Alright.
Okay.
Enjoy your flight around Paradise Pier.
Did you like that ride?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was fun.
Jumbo!
I guess they're winning or they're really losing.
Yeah.
that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's so cool.
I love how it's a dance.
I know. What an interesting idea. How do you, like, come up with that? Let's have cars synchronized dance.
Yeah, everyone's smiling.
I know. It's great. The definition of wild.
Wild and then whack.
Hey everybody, go greet your partner! Find your partner!
Another dance.
This here's a hoot nanny.
Showdown.
That's so fast. You like that one too?
Yeah.
That was awesome. That was so wild. They're about to get bashed in the back every 10 seconds.
Yeah.
That was so fun. A little bit, yeah. Or that could just be like a big kid's toy.
Yeah.
It looks like a big transformer.
Sir, no, please.
You're scaring me.
My kids are so small and
I know.
Hi. Hi guys, if you want some photos or anything, just go up and get thank you. Hey, wait, do you have everyone?
Oh.
All right, you can keep going.
Let's go!
came back to Disneyland.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh. Whoa, cool. That was awesome. That was great.
Yeah.
Okay, CJ.